In this question, the first part is N-dimethylacetamide.